Hold on to me.
21 years ago, on April Fool's Day, I had my first heart attack. That was in the fall. In September, a year and a half later, I had my second heart attack. It'll be 18 years in this February that I started coming to rehab. Becky's been putting up with me all those years.
Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down.
I can't say enough good things about the staff here at Cardiac Rehab. They're kind and friendly, extremely knowledgeable and professional. They have this great sense of humor, and they've got this really neat way of getting you to do more without making you feel pressured about that.
No, you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Back in 2003, in October, I had a heart attack. Went into Madison, had three stents put in. And they recommended that I should come back for therapy. And I said, I don't want to drive all the way back to Madison for therapy. And they said, well, they got one of the best people to do it right there at Dodgeville. And so here I am, 15 years later. I'm gonna make